Hey, my people. Oh, so finally, Sophia did nyash, do also her stomach. Finally, it don't show. Yes, so it don't show. You guys could remember in my last video, I said let's wait for her to drop a new picture. Then we will know whether this thing where would they hear say she do nyash, it be true or not. Guys, the result don't land on. Now they see him. Big Sophia do him. Can you see? Hey, no be small thing. Make I greet you now, my people. Oh, greetings. Happy weekend to you all. This is CZJ TV. I salute you all according to your time and location. In case you are here for the first time, you are welcome. This is CZJ TV. Just help us to grow. Smash that red button down there. Turn the bell notification as well. That way, whenever I drop any new video, you'll be among the first to get my notification. And my returning friends, welcome back again, oh my people. Oh, wahala be like waiting again. Jingle bell. Yes, when I know say this rumor fly last week or last 2 weeks ago, a popular blogger on Instagram, Kuti G's, break this news. Say Sophia don't go do nyash. Okay, don't go adjust her stomach as well. She can't talk, and so people say na lie. Some people see where would they look now, see whether she go show herself. We go know whether that's true or not. So and so people can't still they follow the blogger, they drag, say waiting she they talk, no be true. I still do that video, tell on her, say if not true, with time we go know now. She go post picture, she no go post. So if I be person where they like to post picture, show video. So she go definitely post. From there we go know say whether she post or she no post. And those bloggers where they support her, they come the right, say na natural or nothing, she no do anything. No. Okay. And the reason why people are dragging Sophia is because Sophia in the past, last year precisely, she made a post and said she's the only one remaining in Lagos who never do nyash. Okay, can they sob? They said they sob. She they sob and for Chioma and her friend Chloe. When I know that time, I saw Sophia talk. Who say now only her remain? We never do anything. I see be the only natural person. We there for Lagos. Everywhere where she they go, they look. Everybody carry fake nyash. Now we know say Sophia still don't go back to that her vomit. Dating when she talk that time, she don't go still eat that her vomit where she vomit. Can't still go follow those people. Go and do nyash. When I see her Sophia nyash day, somebody say as he can they cook. He no work. Davido still no look him. She don't go say make she follow Chioma go do nyash too. See whether that one go work for him. My people no be smart in comment, eh? No be smart in. I don't laugh tire. My people, is nobody is judging anyone, okay? Do whatever you want to do, but this period where we day now, where social media full everywhere, where internet, you know, they forget. Waiting you write for social media, how many years ago, people go still help you remind them. Many people know they talk truth to part of their mouths. Okay, now Sophia still talk them, they condemn people where they do them. Now she don't go follow them do. So like I said, this is like a dog vomiting and going back to that vomit. That's why people are dragging Sophia, okay? So make people know they talk anyhow because you don't know how tomorrow go be. Now, she don't follow them, go do. Okay, my people, I say make I drop this gist. Can't give one. As she dropped this picture, so now so comments don't fool. One of her friend, MS, okay, her friend said that the new thing where she do now everything. So now that one make me confirm, say now true. When I don't see Sophia shape before and after, so make una see use on her eyes and hand confirm them. Say Sophia don't do nyash. Oh, Sophia, the thing is, do whatever you feel that is okay for you. But the thing where people they drag you be say that thing where you talk before, you don't still go do them. Now you make people they drag you, no be say they know. So guys, why dropping this picture? She wrote, it's not something about you, it's everything about you with love emojis. Yes, so her comment section is on fire. People where they you know now, her followers, they don't they comment, say this new body is really giving. Okay, we go still see when she stand up. So she also dropped some posts as well after dropping the picture, series of posts. She dropped this as well. Said, reserved, yet so outgoing. Private, yet so transparent. Confident, yet so humble. Sit come talk, say, follow who know the road, but hold your tea fresh. Can't speak Yoruba. See diamonds all over me. Okay, guys, these are what Sophia wrote as she posted these pictures. Comments have been following, but if I have time, I'll show you guys some of the comments. If not, I'll leave it for some other time. So going on, guys. So Sophia, do whatever that you feel comfortable with. The way people are dragging you is because of what you said in the past. So this is also to serve as a lesson to everyone. Nobody know how tomorrow will be. Your stand today might change tomorrow. And these days and this era of social media, people know they forget. Internet know they forget. They will help you dig them out, show you what you write. And she don't solve those sub now. She don't come do the same thing where she saw people where do them. Eh? Now waiting now so waiting people they drag them. So finally cutie juice, I give you on this one. You were right. Sophia actually worked on her body. Anyway, guys, let me leave it. Let me know what you think of her new body. And okay. For me, I felt, anyway. It's not my life. For me, I felt this is not really necessary. Sophia have a very wonderful body before now. Everybody, you guys can see it. After one self, she was still looking okay and wonderful. People were admiring her. So for me, I feel it's not necessary, but let her do what works for her. I struggle, guy, na her life now. No be me go advise her, but I don't talk within day my mind be that. So going on also, yes, when I know say we don't meet her 001 and 002 for social media, we don't miss them tire. So Israel still don't come grace us with a lovely picture of Davido, though the back view. Israel can write this as well. Israel, why posting this picture? He wrote, "We outside again by March 100%. Our new album, Flex My Soul Track, is a real banger." Okay. So guys, this Israel posted this few minutes ago. As of the moment, I went back to check. This particular post has been deleted. Just immediately it has been deleted, and I don't know why. Okay, this particular post Israel made so far, just in few minutes, has gathered up to 2000 something comments. So you can imagine the views from there already. People are really missing Davido and Chioma. That's just it. I believe some of members of his crew, most of them have been offline since Davido have been offline as well. They just been respecting him as well. None of them have been posting. So Israel don't delete the post. It be like I said, they don't tell and say make Israel delete this particular post. You don't delete them. My lovely people, now update I can't give on. Okay, I say make update on everything they happen. So let me end this video here. Drop your comments. Let me know what you think as well in the comment section of this video. Thank you guys. See you by God's grace in my next video, and do have a fabulous weekend from me, Sissy J.